Hello everyone, we are Our Guardian, and I'm Eric Lau. My startup aims to make smart personal belongings for fashion brands. So first of all, let's take a look at this picture. Can you briefly tell me the difference between all these handbags other from the logo? Any answer? I hear color, right? Yes, color is one difference. Any other? I guess it's pretty hard to find. That is the situation a lot of fashion brands facing, especially on the personal belongings products. No matter the outlook, the design, the material they use, and even some of the brands find the same manufacturer to manufacture handbags. A lot of business insiders, they say they need some breakthrough in this industry. And here, we are going to change the game. We believe that by integrating technology with traditional personal belongings, we can upgrade this industry to another level. By putting our modules, hardware modules, inside different kind of personal belongings, like a wallet, handbag, umbrella, luggage, and then connect to our cell phone, we can perform a series of functions. So you may ask, what kind of problem or what kind of function are we actually addressing? Our Guardian is the bridge between end customers and the brands. We help end customers like you and me better monitor and better utilize their personal belongings. And we help the brands better understand their clients. So these two pictures are taken KMB and Airport Authority. These lost items may belong to you or me, and I guess a lot of us have the experience of losing really important items. So therefore, we make a multi-level protection. So after setting a distance in your cell phone and connecting with your wallet, if your wallet exceeds a certain distance, then both the wallet and the cell phone will ring together. You can hear the beeping sound there, and also your cell phone is ringing. Also, you can see the disconnection location and time, so we can allow you to find a lot of places. Another function that we are working on is the anti-loss function, anti-fake function. According to research done by Phoenix News, around 60% of goods sold in e-commerce site are fake. And now, we are offering everyone a chance to prove this product is fake or not using our own cell phone. If our manufacturer or the brands can cope with us, we can even show the product details, like manufacturing year, manufacturing location in our apps. So after talking some function that you and me can realize, I would like to share how can we serve the brands. One of the function is the product usage analysis. But here, I mean post-sales analysis. We focus on after sales. For normal sales analysis, like how many stock have been sold, what is the cash flow, we did quite a good job on that. However, for this kind of statistic, like using frequency, using duration, product life cycle, are very crucial for the brands. However, there's no effective way in the market to analyze these kind of figures. We are giving them this objective system to get these figures. Also, they can help them on manufacturing and design decision. We respect your privacy, so all these reports will be just in a statistical form. For example, 50% of people use their handbag once per week. So the brands cannot identify individual innovation. So this is our future development roadmap. We are start with handbag, and then umbrella, wallet, luggage, every kind of personal belongings. We have a certain kind of specific functions. And then we are creating one platform to control all your personal belongings. So this is our revenue model. We will charge on the starting charge on the modules. Every module we sell, we got a 70% gross profit. Also, we charge on the apps development. For continuous charge, we'll charge on promotion channel and the product usage analysis. Where are we now? We got 400K orders since July, December. And also, we got very strong strategic partner. One is Federation of Hong Kong Brands, who bring us a connection to them, to over 250 local brands here. Also, Higher Group is a shopping mall developer in Shenzhen and Guangdong Province. They provide us to the connection to the first tier European brands like Michael Kors, NSB, etc. So we got a lot of recognition from different parties, like the YDC Challenge, we were the first one of it. Also, we are selected by Google Eye Program as the top 10 startup in Hong Kong. Also, we got some media reporting us like TVB, Shenzhen TV, etc. This is our team. I'm one of the co-founders and I focus on business development. Eric Kroc focused on hardware development. He also has 5 years experience on hardware development, especially on wireless communication. On software part, Wyatt and Kenny are front-end and back-end developer. And Yen is our product designer. So this is the end of my presentation. You can feel free to contact me after the presentation if you're interested in our business. Thank you.